Let's try to find Ganon and kick his ass. Oh shit. Down in the big chasm below. Oh, that almost was bad. I can't see worth a damn down here. Oh, there's that lag. Cool hole. That's always a good start, isn't it? Stay to play. I have a very important date. Oh, fuck me. I see an opening. I'm going towards the opening. Dead end. Okay. Going down. I mean, there's a reprieve, I don't have to worry about being attacked. Here's a place. Here's a hole. My hands are getting kinda clammy. Oh, that looks like the way, same way we came. This looks like progression! Oh god, my support crew. I'm totally alone. I don't like this. Yeah. The thing's over there. I'll go over there. It's fine. I'm just gonna chillax right here. I'm gonna hope I can just climb this. Okay, we're just gonna chillax for a second. He needs a knot. He needs a knot. Oh, I don't hope I don't go that way. I'm just gonna keep going towards this. Somewhere. There they are. Bought them. That's your awesome launcher. Oh, good. I can throw her. Hee hee. Hoo hoo. Okay. I'm good. Okay, they can get through. Here's the Marl. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a pathway over there. I did not want to climb that. Thanks, game. Is this, where we, fell to our death? Oh, shit. Well, into hell we go! Well, there goes my fairy, that's great. Elbow, can you please fit in the new window training? Okay, gotcha. I'm gonna do work while not work. I'll do it after the stream. Huh, Zelda's torch. Isn't that a nice thing? Where am I going? Set up some music. Things going open. I think I know what to do here. Give me a second. Can I put my travel dial in here? I do have one, don't I? Oh, I don't have. Missing important data. That's not good. Okay, well, that's not theoretically good in a sense, but I think I can make it work. I have all this food. I'm just gonna scarf it down for a second. Okay, and then we're gonna quickly save it. Okay. That fucking cares with me, my lifeline. That fucking fairy was supposed to be my lifeline, but no.
Count on me! I will atone for my past failure.
kick ass and chew bubblegum and we're all out of that. Okay, that's not good. Give me a second. I have ideas, right? Ideas that didn't pan through. Right now we're just gonna eat through all the fucking things I have. Okay. All the we eat random mushrooms until we're healthy again. You need to stop, okay? Everyone, you need to. They're getting their ass kicked over there. And that big dude's still fucking following me. Can someone please get him off my ass? There's no way. Now you're back, guys. Love you. We're family. We're like Vin Diesel. We're the Furious 7. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're Furious 6, guys. We got this. Lizard people. Of course it's lizard people. How many bombs do I have left? I just called the herd. I have 2 bombs. Well, strength bombs. Bleed this up, okay. Lady.
One thing, the Demon King is there. Huh?
They're so dead. And they're dead. Great. There goes my friends. There goes my support group. Again. Oh boy. Okay. Can I save? I can't save, that's not good. Okay, well, Ganon, right?
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to.
Oh, I'll get over here, Matt Mercer, now.
I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. A king's revival. And the birth of his new world.
Why did the voice not match the lips? Ugh.
kettle.
I'm not doing so well.
Be gone.
I know. Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't fucking dodge. What are, like, special things I have? Let's do this.
How about this? I'm not doing too well. Take this.
Okay. Should make more of those things. I think too many have to feed him.
What a feeling. I had almost forgotten the thrill of battle. That feeling as blood surges in my veins. And I am not even near the limits of my power.
What the fuck is a health bar? Excuse me.
Enjoy these fun moments. I will be taking far more than your arm this time.
What the fuck was that? Oh, of course, it's two of them.
Sorry for keeping you waiting.
Yes, soldiers. I will deal with you all.
Ow. Hyrulean shield down.
We settle this now, Ganondorf.
Here I come.
Ow. Dodge too. He can Fury Rush too. Look at that. Oh, hate this. God. Shields. I dodge. I can't do a fury stuff with a fury rush. I pressed the fucking button. Kill me. By your hair, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Yeah, George, you want mindless monster? Cool.
And cast this world into eternal night.
Oh, just shoved his whole fist in his throat. Shit, fuck. I thought the things in Elden Ring was fueled by hatred and spite. If I fail this, I can continue from this point because I'll be very angry if I have to do that whole thing all over again.
Thank you.
I need a fucking glider suit on tonight. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna scratch this itch on your back. Don't worry, me. Don't mind me. Thank you. Pick up. Thank you. Where's my next target at? Head? I'm gonna say head. Zelda, babe, I need you to pick me up, please. Babe, I need you to pick me up. Thank you. Okay. I'm looking. I don't see any on his tail. I don't see anything. I'm guessing his face. There it is. How did I kill that one? Excuse me. Thank you. what kind of nuclear explosion? He is blind, sir. He's blinded. Also, anyone in that facility is dead. Hope we weren't fighting over anywhere important. Oh, we're naked again. I have my pants on. Wrong pants, though. Bullshit Deus Ex Machina. She'll live with the dragon. Why do we have a shirtless Link anyway? My pants can come through the spirit world, but my shirt can't. What happened to my shirt? I'm gonna save the girl. No longer a dragon. Oh, I have to rescue her. Oh, fuck. Ma'am, I need to stop free falling. Dead. No, dead. Term velocity, I don't care. Into a decent sized chunk of water, still dead. You're still splashed. Bullshit, he survived that. Thank you. Hi, babe. I'm shirtless again.
Link, how are you? That was... After all,
I wonder what it was like if I didn't get the sword. Also, we left all of our friends down in the depths.
The Demon King.
Yeah, all of our friends are dead, kind
of. In a dream, right?
He'll come back eventually, don't worry.
You did it.
We thought he was gone before.
Link, you really did it.
I can't wait till a third game comes out where he just revives.
How am I? No, I understand. I had been sleeping all this time.
So, the castle's just gonna be floating there, huh?
When I felt
it's not technically floating. It's
like a warm, loving embrace. I woke up.
It's a building really loud. I thought it was floating. It's actually a propeller. So, that's a thing. We need a long ladder to get to the castle. You want to just build another castle? This one's kind of fucked.
Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was.
Yeah, it was totally fucked. Like now.
I have so much to tell you. So much happened.
I already know. I've seen your memories. It's
oh,
cool.
Link. I'm home.
You know, we did leave our friends in the depths. They're probably... Oh, maybe I didn't get the good ending. That's casual, that ghost.
I can't believe such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa! I've never been this far up before, Goro!
Wow, what a sight it is.
Why did you say Goro?
And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
She won't remember.
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but... Raru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Now it seems, it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can
Mary
move
Poppins.
On, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Support the princess and
Why isn't Link saying anything? You guys need to rehearse this stuff.
To support Princess Zelda and save her from the land of Hyrule.
Ravel and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru!
She's already a ghost, let her go! Fucking hell.
And now let them know just how much you care.
King Rauru, Queen Sonya, Minoru, the ancient sages. They wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace.
This is really unrealistic, if you ask me.
I will dedicate myself to that goal.
It's a very unrealistic goal.
Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.